My dreams were realized, the wings was double fried. My group was stuck between the peas and kettle fries. I quit with the beef, then I gave up the poke. Then I snatched up a cosign from one of the goats. Come on in, you letting out all the cold air, bro. Where you been? I know that you ain't forget about your folk. Late again, he may not come when you want, but I'm always up on time. So la la, so I had to call mama, tell her how much I love her for cooking them home. When them bills were pile up, cereal with the water. If Lord couldn't help us, we had hamburger helper. When you want it done right, you gotta get it for yourself, huh? It don't seem right being older than my uncle. Some people call it ghetto, I prefer another level. But I'm about to board this plane, I can't wait to see your face and hear you say,
come on in, close the door and feel the vibe.
What a perfect day for football we've got here. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is alongside me as usual. The featured action today comes from the FUT Champions Weekend League. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Well, the home team has played well enough so far to suggest that they can win this match if they're at it, as they have been for most of this tournament. There's a chance to move up the world rankings.
This is the starting lineup today. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Ibrahima Konate plays alongside Nicolas Sula in defence. Leon Bailey
starts with Serge Gnabry.
Yago Aspas! Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Laudrup
taking on the defenders. And then he went, just diverted it away. Alan, give me the benefits of your expertise. Marco Reus against Luka Modric.
Well, Marco Reus, he's a terrific finisher. Gets himself into the box with that pace and power of his and doesn't often give the keeper a chance. As for Luka Modric, he is...
Must take the lead here!
Saved by Marc-Andre Ter Stegen. Now Pep Guardiola. Marco Reus. It's a very good interception.
Semedo.
Aspas.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Read the intentions. Carrying the ball forward. That's something for him to chase. Semedo.
Dembele.
Michael Laudrup.
Serge Gnabry.
Bit of space for him.
Now out on the wing.
It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to?
Guardiola. Marco Reus. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Werner.
Tolisso.
Reus?
Reus! He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. Michael Laudrup in possession. Aspas.
The forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Werner. Now Gnabry.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. And Guardiola kept the ball, but he could take the lead. Tremendous goal, and we have got the first breakthrough now.
Well, I do think they deserve that for the football they've played today.
Shows if you do the difficult thing in the right areas and it comes off, this is what happens. You get a great goal.
Sometimes you see somebody beat a couple of opponents and then it comes to nothing, but this fella made sure he had an end product to that. Wonderful bit of skill.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Excellent interception. Clever play on the ball. Aspas. Modric. Dembele. Good piece of tackling then. On the attack here.
Laudrup. This could be the leveller. Yes, he's done it.
Oh, momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it? Well, it was a decent move and to get some space in a crowded penalty area.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Undoubtedly a free kick. And I think some would say that should be a booking, but this referee doesn't see it that way.
No, he doesn't. I think you're right. Another ref probably would have flourished the yellow card there. So the player concerned gets away with it.
Modric. Dembele. Dembele. Chance to get the ball in the box. Pulls it back rather than crosses. Marco Reus. Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch.
Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Now Bailey. Marco Reus. Modric.
Michael Laudrup in possession.
Now Bailey. Marco Reus.
Brilliantly read and much needed in that position to intervene.
Aspas. Dembele. Modric. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Keeper controls it. Never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Might just be in here. A little chip pass. Could get the ball into the box now. Golisso. Able to intercept here. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Here's Michael Laudrup.
Michael Laudrup. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Leon Bailey. Oh, they've lost the ball.
Dembele, striding forward, purposefully.
Laudrup. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, he stepped up to the mark in that first half, just when his team needed him, just when they were searching for an equaliser. Interesting to see how the second half... Half pans out now.
He's got options on the bench, of course.
They like the short corner, this team.
It's King.
From the byline, cuts it back.
Chance for a break in numbers.
trying to find an opening on this counter-attack.
Aspas
guiding the pass through.
Modric! Good save by the keeper.
Royce. Werner. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. And that's dealt with the problem.
Royce.
Hey, read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Dembele.
Serge Gnabry.
A strong player, and he shielded it well. He could cross it now.
Now Pep Guardiola.
Royce.
Guardiola.
Royce. Very, very good defending at a critical moment here.
Oh, listen to the fans here. They are less than happy with that decision from the ref. They were convinced it was a penalty.
Room in which to attack. Now he can cross it. Michael Laudrup. He's seen the shot. He's gone. And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have... been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good really for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper.
And we restart the game 2-1. Michael Laudrup in possession.
Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Back on. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Pep Guardiola. Marco Royce.
Royce with the incisive pass. Thomas! Pushed back out into play.
Modric.
Dembele.
I think he saved them there with that interception. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Trying to find an opportunity. I've got his angles wrong with the pass.
Now Munir. Attacking now.
Dembele.
Modric. With great vision here.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
Michael Laudrup in possession.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
The manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he hasn't got a goal for himself, but played more than his part with the assists for teammates out there.
Hard to get possession.
Serge Gnabry.
Royce.
Werner. He's given it away.
Gnabry. He's got possession back for his team. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Samuel Umtiti. Lucas. Just couldn't hang on to the ball, Lucas. They want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Promising forward play from them again. Modric. He's had a go here. Oh, but for this goalkeeper, the game would have been long over.
Wouldn't it just?
What's the keeper doing here?
Found his teammate well.
Now the shot!
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Werner. Still trying to get forward here. Still trying to get the goal that can help them to some sort of salvation.
There's the final whistle. This weekend league brings a lot of drama, and we've had plenty of it today. But the home team, not quite the drama that they were hoping for.
Certainly didn't hit the heights, and failing to move up a tier, so time to dust themselves down and go again.
Oh, he's had it.
Keep you talking minimal, yeah. Most of it's subliminal, yeah. And it'll put you in a critical, yeah. Used to be invisible, they would refer to me as mythical, yeah. Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow, yeah. Not on my level, not on your tippy toes, yeah. Walking the bank and I yell, give me those, yeah. Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes, yeah. I'm on my spot, yeah, look at when he knows, yeah. My eating, they getting minerals, yeah. If you go shots, you know my mineral, yeah. Up on your block, now you looking pitiful, yeah. Into the windows, I need a minute, yo, yeah. All of your misses all mad and miserable, go. You picked the wrong time to pick a fight, you she thinks she Ike, you sipping on it, enough for you to say goodnight. For the rest of your life, I know your sons won't miss you. I did a favor for them. Took a loss to a winner. Rick Ross, you been dinner. You ain't fly, I make your wings stop. I'm real as in your rings not. Fresh as like a king socks. Your real car is a slingshot. Don't need to use a slingshot. If I was a beverage, you would have to drink hot. Gotta drive, I gotta do. Yeah. I get down and dirty too. Yeah. What it is, what it do. Yeah. Say nothing new. Yeah. Got a job, gotta do. Yeah. I get down and dirty too. Yeah. What it is, what it do. Yeah. Say nothing new. Yeah. Got a job, I gotta do. Yeah. I get down and dirty too. Yeah. What it is, what it do. Yeah. Say nothing new. Yeah. Got a job, I gotta do. Yeah. I get down and dirty too. Yeah. What it is, what it do. Yeah. Say nothing new. Go. Having flashbacks, where your past at? Where the cash at? Ayo, that I was. Rex, front on me, flat, are you okay? Please don't ask that. I don't act black, got a fat cat. You a rat rat, rat a tat 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 tat. Tattoos, but you can't see them. Ice cold, yeah, I'm going skiing. I get around at the Coliseum. Used to roam around with no pot to and I was all get away with.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the country position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Really looking forward to today. A chance for the hosts to move up those world rankings. The fans are on their side, playing some great football. More to come, I feel.
Guardiola. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. Opening goal of the game then. Here's Ben Yedder. And Politano with it. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Royce. Quincy Promes. Werner. And it's a quality pass. He does love to get in amongst the goals. Marco Royce. So 2-0 now. Throw in it's going to be. Pep Guardiola. Werner. Royce. Quincy Promes. Promes. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. They've given it away. Throw in's given. Neymar. Promise. Werner. Bailey. Couldn't keep it. Nowhere to go, really. He's being closed down. And he's made headway. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Royce. PK, great block there. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Ben Yedder. A really sumptuous ball. Well, this would help them get back into the game. That is a tackle and a half. Promise. Oh, they've lost it. Making progress is Royce and options around him. Wendell. Pep Guardiola. Can he take the chance? Well, the challenge was clean, but the danger not clear. Will he finish? And that's a fine stop. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. And played short. Promise. Royce. He's protecting it effectively. The ball with Marco Royce. On the ball, Guardiola. Moses Simon. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Is it going to be? And a goal! Not over just yet. Well, 2-1 it is here. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Teamwork might be the key. Individual brilliance. Werner. Here's Ben Yedder. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Werner. And slipped through beautifully.
And he's just veered into an offside position this time. Ben Yedder on the ball, Guardiola. Oh goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. An unforced error, you've got to say. This might have potential. And showing fine vision. Rendell. On the ball, Guardiola. Neymar. And Politano with it. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, it fizzled out. Leon Bailey. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Ben Yedder. Beautifully timed. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Neymar thrives on running at defenders. A chance to whip it in. A delicious piece of skill. And he takes on the shot. He was certainly in. The chance was there, but credit has to go to the defender, Lee.
Well, part of a defender's job is to put players off doing their job, and that's exactly what they do there. It's a decent effort in the end, but under pressure.
Well, he's given it away. And Neymar, beautifully weighted ball. Well, there it is. Can you believe this? From two down, they now find themselves level.
Well, here it is. You have to say they've come under an awful lot of pressure today, but it's a sucker punch. They've gone up the other end and got a well-taken goal.
Well, a glut of goals, two apiece. He's enjoying space. Crossing opportunity. Tremendous intuition to win it back. This is Neymar. Moses Simon. And that's an important intervention. Werner. He continues his run. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. The first half here comes to an end. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Making progress is Royce, and options around him. Werner. A bit sloppy in possession. This is Neymar. Well, possession ceded. Royce. Oh, a nice looking pass. And this time, it's in. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Guardiola. Alexander Galavine has it. And Politano with it. Florenzi on the ball. Galavine. Patient build-up at the moment. Will it be? Touched onto the woodwork. They've taken this corner short. Neymar moving forward effectively. Can they get themselves in front here? Magnificent from Marc-Andre ter Stegen. And quick thinking to react to the situation and concede the throw. Moses Simon, and he has just veered into an offside position this time. Werner. Excellent first half from Neymar in this game, Lee.
Well, there's never a bad time to score a goal, but just before half-time can be crucial, and he's got his team back in this game. What can he produce in the second half?
On the ball, Guardiola. This could be an interesting avenue. Timo Werner. Excellent passing. Guardiola. Here's Reus. Werner. And the flag has gone up here. Offside the decision. Here's Ben Yedder. Just not looking confident in possession. Reus. Mbabu. Werner. Promising looking ball. Gnabry. Werner. He must finish! And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
Well, I thought that was the lead right there, but no, so, so close.
Guardiola. Reus. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Moses Simon. Can they hit on the break? I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. Spot on with that tackle. So 20 minutes to go. Oh, a lovely ball. Politano. To Stegen, it's an unbelievable save. They've decided to take the corner short. Oh, a vital interception. Could be a chance to break here. Serge Gnabry might be able to get in behind the defence, giving them a different option by moving in field. Marco Reus! And the ball is in the net.
Crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, don't you love to see this? Perfect attacking football. He dribbles past him as if he isn't there. What a goal.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Ben Yedder. Neymar. Wonderfully weighted pass. Terrific piece of goalkeeping from the German there.
Goalkeeping at its best.
An important interception. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. And Politano with it. Politano. Neymar. Golovin. Great all-round defending from Guardiola. Kevin Mbabu. Couldn't keep it. And Neymar. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count. Serge Gnabry. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. This is going to be a double substitution. Good-looking sequence. Neymar. A chance to whip it in. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And Neymar. Politano. This looks promising. Back from the byline. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Ben Yedder. This is Neymar. The referee's verdict is, it's got to be! Late drama here. Level once more. Incredible scenes.
Well, here's the replay. What a time to score, Derek. Kept his cool so late in the game. Easy to snatch at that one. Is there time for a winner?
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Well, he's lost it. Neymar. Might be able to set up the chance. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground. And this could win it. This is why we adore this game. Late drama. And now They're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, here's the replay with the clock ticking down. Has he won the game for his team? Cool, calm and collected. He deserves that. Brilliant finish.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. So the final whistle, and not exactly the result.
Missing in the summer sun. Spend an M, can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, get back, sip another wine. Two checking is the colour spine. Cassette, fling it on the decks, number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number cons. But never coming for your neck if I'm on the farm. Cause I can run, run away when it's all finished. Diminished, just been this, report. Trust, I got nothing if it's all in this. But if I keep all the trouble that I brought with this, it's finished. Yeah, this is how the game goes. Dodging plain clothes, villains chasing rainbows. Suppose if it was anything but main roads, talking ten toes, another case closed. I'm sure, cause this and this is where you'll find me. Sipping on a chai tea, talking all politely. And rightly so, they're telling me they might be looking for the trouble, nah, never be combined, G. I keep it low key like a baritone. Just far from sopranos, you haven't grown. Cause everybody talks tough in about a zone. Free kids, I get trained with them. So if I stand alone, reminisce, I used to run. A couple guys talk tough. I know they used to bum flame when they used the sun. I never really did label me unusual one. It's dumb, cause I was trying to change position. Pots missing, trying to stop this opposition. Blocks hissing, big blocks, the dogs. Yo, I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, I stopped living. Long, I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, I stopped living. Trust, I wanted them gone.
That's why you're my angel.
Enemies are nothing till you bleed them. Yo, cause all I really wanted was my freedom. Disappearing and I'm realizing that I need them. Trust so I can sit up in the park with the same sign. And let my missus tell me, baby, you're the better one. I'm feeling better than I ever done. Still, I know I need this drama when it's said and done. Cause where I'm from, hidden in the big deep south. Opening my big deep mouth, yo. A lot of people trying to keep these out. But these days, I hate to say I dig deep now. Trust, cause honestly, I need them. Yo, I hate them, but I grieve them. I think I finally found a reason. Trust the light, the light, the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it line. I like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it line. I like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there.
It's been a while since summer. Finally found some time to be alone. I'll try and lower my tone. Never lasts long for me. Sitting on the train from Willesden Green. Places I've never been. And as the seasons come and go, so do all the things I used to know. The way my heart will flow. And though we might not meet again, I want you to listen till the end, over and over again. And that's why you're my angel. You're my angel.
gostosa como um gravata. Goiaba muito gostosa, uma palavra.
With open up my eyes to the sun on my skin. Trying to get buck wild, so I hit up my kin. We down to go somewhere to pull off last night again. They know what's at the might give us a regular. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Gang, you can ask about us. Love to cause chaos, and the chaos loves us. We have our problems, but we're too hyped to solve them. They know what's at them. Man, give us a regular. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Our featured action is from the FUT Weekend League. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
The manager of the home team can feel quietly satisfied with how his team have gone about the work over the course of this weekend. There's a chance for them here, a good chance to move up the world rankings.
Could get the ball into the box now. Royce can put them in front here. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Now we can check on the starting lineup.
Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Nicolas Sule starts alongside Ibrahima Konate at the back. Leon Bailey starts with Serge Gnabry as the wide options. And the main striker is Timo Werner.
A real chance to go in front. Well, he has started fast and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
To admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
Well, the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Wendell, Pep Guardiola. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? It's a good example of his strength.
Serge Gnabry. Werner. Now Gnabry.
Guardiola.
Royce.
The score! Well, there's the equaliser.
And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. So, away we go at 1-1. Bailey. Leon Bailey. He fancies his chances of getting past these players.
Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now.
Ben Yedder. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Tolisso.
Serge Gnabry, Werner.
Royce!
Oh, a good goal, and now they're a goal to the good.
And we restart the game 2-1. Griezmann. He's cut that out well, well read. Pressed high here. Now Bailey. Wendell. It's Bailey. Werner. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Now they can swing into attack. And he's got some help.
Serge Gnabry.
Nice return pass. Now Pep Guardiola. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. Tolisso. Griezmann. Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising.
To get the equaliser, and that levels it up as a goal.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Pep Guardiola. Marco Reus. Now Pep Guardiola.
It's good attacking play, this, from them.
Guardiola. Royce. Werner.
Here's a chance!
And it's a goal! They've scored here, and they are now in the league. Very good game, 3-2.
Hernandez.
Tolisso.
Pogba. Mata. Griezmann. Ben Yedder. And the pass not completed, really.
Tolisso.
Marco Reus.
Tolisso.
Now he wants to take them on. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Guardiola.
Tolisso.
Werner. Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important. Werner.
Werner.
Great interception. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser. Read the intentions. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. And in it goes. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Gives it away. Reus. Guardiola. Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
Tolisso.
Reus.
Süle.
Well, that's half time. Whistle's gone. And the teams go in with 5 goals having been scored in this first half. 3-2 is the half-time score. And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Mata. Pogba. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Here's Mata. Mata! The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Has given the ball away. Read the play well. That's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Flipped up towards the back post. It is a corner, and that, with this team, does mean an opportunity to get level. That's an excellent stop from the keeper.
We all thought that was in, didn't we?
Delivered by Mata. Pogba. He's done well to block that.
Guardiola.
Now Gnabry.
Reus.
Reus with the incisive pass. Cleverly done with that technique. Gnabry. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again.
Good interception. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Ben Yedder! Tremendous working goal by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
Oh, we all thought that was a goal, didn't we?
It was Mata who took the corner. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
came in with a challenge. Griezmann.
Tolisso.
Back with Griezmann. Ben Yedder! Great resistance from the goalkeeper. It's a really well-struck shot. The corner does offer hope here that they can get back level again. Taken by Mata. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Corner played in. No real challenge to the defender from that cross. Can whip it in now. Mata. Surely the equaliser. And that is the goal that puts them level. Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Mbabu. Marco Reus. Now Gnabry. Kevin Mbabu. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Now Guardiola. Gnabry. Must take the lead here. It's the goalkeeper's ball just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Reus. Serge Gnabry. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. Reus. This for the lead. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Well, I wasn't sure.
But Gnabry. Pushed back out into play.
It's been one of those matches, Martin, you haven't been able to take your eyes off it because if you were to look away, you'd miss yet another chance.
Hernandez.
Sissoko.
Mateo Hernandez.
Tolisso.
Griezmann.
Pogba.
Mata. Griezmann.
His reactions. There were sensational.
Juan Mata on the corner. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Moussa Sissoko. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. On the attack here. Trying to steer that one through. And that will be a goal kick.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play.
Shreds it through. Cutting in now.
That's pretty straightforward for the keeper this time.
Shizuoka.
Griezmann. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it.
Now Gnabry.
That's the goal! That was saved, and the goalkeeper quite happy with a shot like that to deal with.
3 minutes. That's all that's left now. Ben Yedder. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Could whip it in from here. And it's Pogba.
Tolisso.
Really vital interception here.
Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Closing moments of a thrilling game. One more attack. Can put them in front here. And they have the lead. He's done it. So little time left. That will be the winner.
The ref has a little glance of his watch. You're right. Not much time left.
Well, this is incredible. They've surely won the match with this goal. The last kick of the match.
Well, it's great for the striker. Just when the pressure's on, when it's begging out for somebody to make themselves a hero, he's done that.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late final whistle, they're very proud of their football team in these parts, and now they've got a bit more status, even more status.
I know one...
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League today. Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, we always know it's going to be competitive. We always know there's going to be lots at stake. It's going to be exciting.
It's a weighted pass. Werner. An early goal, no wonder they're celebrating.
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just avoiding too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
1-0 then.
ball with Luka Modric.
Some players might tell you they don't know about milestone appearances, but when it's your 200th appearance for a club, as it is for him, then I think you've got to accept the praise when it comes your way, Lee.
Well, he's one of those players that just turns up every week. He does his job, a piece of the furniture of this club. The fans
feeding it through here is Rice. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but it just went a little bit too early.
And providing width. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Serge Gnabry. Marco Reus. Passing it around with aplomb. Toko Ekambi. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Toko Ekambi. Oh, that's an interesting pass. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Wendell. What a shocking pass, really. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Tolisso. And he was in the right place to intercept. Rice. Excellent defending. Hazard on the ball. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Royce with others close by. Tolisso. Guardiola. Marco Reus. Werner. And that is offside. Opportunity it is. Can they slot it home? Toko Ekambi. Toko Ekambi, the goalkeeper, relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek.
Tolisso, Marco Reus, Pep Guardiola, Bailey. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Toko Ekambi. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Useful looking ball. Can't miss, surely. Well, it might still work out for them. Just wanted to get it out of there. Carl Toko Ekambi with it. Bale. Benzema. Using all his defensive act. Toko Ekambi. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Gnabry with it. Pep Guardiola. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Benzema. Toko Ekambi. Karim Benzema. And he takes it on. To Stegen with a great save. Now the delivery. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Can they put it away? It's a complete understanding of the game. Luka Modric. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Hazard. Suarez. Benzema. And now Toko Ekambi.
Suarez! Excellent defending, but the chance is still on.
Well, Derek, the tactics for both sides are simple. Attack. They're both trying to win.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. Werner. Tolisso. Tolisso! Can they take the lead? And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, let's see that again. It's a decent save from the keeper, but it bounces back into play. Where were his defenders? The striker's there, pushes it into the net.
So there we have it, 2-1. Step of the rest there, Tolisso. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Ibrahima Konate, Niklas Süle, Wendell, Guardiola, and there it is, the half-time whistle. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Wendell cutting in. What can he do from this position? And a strong tackle. What a shocking pass, really. Royce with others close by. Werner. Tolisso. On the ball, Guardiola. Bailey. Wendell. And back with Bailey. Wendell. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Marco Royce. Cutting the ball back. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, you can see it coming, Derek. They did a great job of moving the ball, pulling players out of position, and eventually found the space to finish it off.
Well, that's a tale of 4 goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Wendell. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Royce. Tolisso. Werner. Royce. Can he put it away? Magnificent defending. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Suarez. Benzema. Guardiola takes it away. Marco Reus. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Tolisso. Konate. And the emphasis is on creativity. Bailey. Guardiola. Tolisso. Reus. Fruitful looking attack. Guardiola. Werner. It's got to be! And he'll be disappointed to have smashed it against the woodwork from close range.
Well, it's out of play off the woodwork. It should be a goal, Derek.
Suarez. This is Sergio Ramos. Hazard. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Couldn't keep it. Bale. Modric. Carl Toko Ekambi with it. Bale. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Well, the post getting in the way there.
Well, Derek, he was really, really unlucky there. He thought he'd scored. Will he get another chance?
The cross is on. Tolisso. Pep Guardiola. And this running towards goal. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, just look at this. They all back off him. And he takes the advantage. He goes through one, two, three. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
As they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Hazard. Toko Ekambi. He takes aim. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Throw-ins given. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. 15 minutes remaining. Well, he's given it away. Modric. Suarez. Guardiola, great tackle. And breaking at pace with menace. Defend, wonderfully weighted pass. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Wendell.
Well, you have to say, goalkeeping at its best, Derek. It really was perfect positioning.
Incredible instinctive goalkeeping.
Yeah. He didn't have long to react, did he? But you have to praise his reflexes there.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Going short. Hakimi. Quincy Promes. Wendell. Tolisso. Pure ball control. Werner. And it might be. Begging to be put away. Well, it's a procession of goals, and surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Marcelo. Toko Ekambi with it. In possession, Marcelo. Modric. Toko Ekambi. Zulu acquitted himself superbly to win it back. And 5 minutes to go. Well, visionary passing. Oh, surely. And favouring power over subtlety, he's hit the woodwork lead.
Well, 8 yards to aim at. He's missed all eight of them.
Tolisso. Promes. Outrageously skillful. Crossing opportunity. Suarez. Bale. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Couldn't hang on to it. Carl Toko Ekambi with it. Benzema. Suarez. Benzema. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one.
for full-time. Guardiola, and this running towards goal. Werner, and it might be. And begging to.
I always let the day slip away. I should have been making up my mind. I never opened up, took it all in, and now I'm running out of time. Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Wait till you know the reason why. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back.
Colgando del cuello los juguetes. mira. Si con nosotros te promete, no quiero que lo que lo que lo que lo que. Me da igual si tu amor me compromete. Contigo he puesto que el número 7. Si me traigo que tú me sujetes. Yo por ti, tú por mí, que me pongan los grilletes. Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Busca tu te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes.
Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. ¿Quién lo diría? Eres única, mamacita Rosalía. Tiene el poder que mi mente desvía. Yo por ti por ahí me tiraría. Tienes lo que otra no tenía. Muy diferente a lo que de ti me decían. Choqué con tu química, que suelte la mía. Somos y brillarían. Y es que, ¿quién lo diría? Que hasta la esquina este sazón sonaría. Choque con tu química, que suelte la mía. Lo que tengo lo gastaría por ti.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. And you can feel the atmosphere already, Lee. This should be a very significant occasion.
Well, the visitors, Derek, have absolutely been brilliant in this competition. Moving up the world rankings is surely a matter of time. Got to keep the concentration, though. Stay focused. Looking forward to today's game.
Tolisso. And now Bailey. Guardiola, and very deftly cut out. A look then at the starting 11. The emphasis very much on the positively.
Yeah, very much so. A narrow three in midfield with a number 10 supporting the two main strikers. A back four spread across the pitch. The fullbacks need to supply the width, but they also need to worry about defensively as well.
Right. Effective challenge. This is what they'll be facing today. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide.
They could nudge in front. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. The opening goal of the game then. Right. It's there for him. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Just straying offside. Across the touchline, so a throw in here. A chance to whip it in. Pep Guardiola. Course. It's with William Carvalho. Ronaldo. Opportunity it is. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. Even Steven won a piece on this match. Playing with purpose and control. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Werner. Are they going to forge ahead? Can they slot it home? Modric. Right. Course. Ronaldo in full control of the ball here. It's Modric taking the infield. Wonderful chance. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, 2-1 it is here. Pep Guardiola. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Gnabry. Gnabry! His fans won't tire of seeing that again. Oblak with the save. And now the delivery. Just couldn't capitalise there. William Carvalho. And possession lost, intercepted. Marco Reus. Reus. Guardiola. Timo Werner. Well, that is how... Can he make it count? Really important tackle. Cristiano Ronaldo. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Timo Werner. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Trippier. Modric. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. The ball with Luka Modric. Giving the ball away. Werner. Werner. Big chance to get them on terms. Still put. And he's fired it against the post.
Well, we've just seen how close you can come to equalising without it actually going in the net.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo striding forward with confidence. Ronaldo! Pep Guardiola. Now, let's see what they can do here. Ronaldo. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Promising looking ball. Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials. Trippier. Right now. A bit sloppy in possession. Tolisso. Kevin Mbabu. And they do like to press whenever they can. And they've won possession again. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Right now. Oh, a lovely ball. Modric. Of course. Terrific piece of goalkeeping from the German there.
Goalkeeping at its best.
They've decided to take the corner short. William Carvalho. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Reus. Passing it with a bit of panache. Oh, they've lost possession of the ball. Toni Kroos. Modric. It's with William Carvalho. Guardiola. This is Varane. course. Rafael Varane. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
And in with a real chance. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal, and now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. Timo Werner. And slipped through beautifully. And a goal! Not over just yet. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. A foul, but advantage played. Bailey. Royce. Werner. Royce. Can they square the game? Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been two goals down.
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Just what was needed from Guardiola. Wendell. Bailey. He has time to play it over. Couldn't hang on to it. On the ball, Guardiola. Guardiola's through ball. Ronaldo. Can he give them the lead? Keeper did his job to begin with. Guardiola. And cut out by Tolisso. Throw-ins given. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Marco Reus. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Course. Trippier. Space afforded him. Crossing opportunity. And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Trippier. Modric. And scope for them to produce something exciting. It's there for him. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Marco Reus. It did look on for them, but not to be. Bailey. And scope for the cross. Reus. Werner. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one.
Well, as we see from the stats, it's nothing to split these two teams up. It's been a brilliant attacking game. Defences are stretched on both sides. Midfield is creative for both sides. And
opportunity it is. I'll tell you what, Lee, that was an important...
Important save at a big moment of the game.
Well, I was watching the keeper as he went through, and his eyes were focused on the ball. What a brilliant piece of goalkeeping.
Taken short. Kim Carvalho. Vardy. Goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. And they've won possession again. On the ball, Guardiola. 5 minutes of the 90 still to go, and the teams cannot be separated. Jamie Vardy now. Ronaldo wasteful in possession, not really like him. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Running towards goal. Promise! A 1v1 situation, and the goalkeeper does his job.
Really good experience there. Picked his time. Really good save.
It's with Alan. Torriso. Bruno Fernandes has it. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Promise. Werner. What a shocking pass, really. Effective pressure to regain possession. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Werner. And just, they cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
William Carvalho. Alan. Ronaldo. Couldn't hang on to it. Now with Hakimi. Kevin Mbabu. Hakimi. Bruno Fernandes has it. Beautifully timed. Good looking sequence. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Now with Hakimi. And providing width. Well, that was a beautiful challenge from William Carvalho. This is Varane. Here's Ronaldo. Jamie Vardy now. He's given it straight to the opposition. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Clattered away. Bruno Fernandes has it. Now, let's see what they can do here. This might be ideal for the counter. Alan won it back. Bruno Fernandes. Hakimi. It has to be. And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Well, that's it for the first period of extra time. Let's see what the second... Can they overcome tired legs? It's the second period of extra time underway now. Right. Cristiano Ronaldo. Vardy. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Short pass, this could be interesting. Maneuvering his way forward. This could be an interesting avenue. Gomez. Bruno Fernandes. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. Dembele, good numerical situation. Ronaldo, big chance to get them on terms. No shortage of excitement, level again, no wonder they're excited.
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Sustained pressure, and they have the ball now. And slipped through beautifully. And this time, it's in!
Well, here's the replay. What a time to score, Derek. You've got to believe they're going to be home and hosed now. Senior players, talk to the youngsters. The game is nearly over.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Dembele. Well, he's outplayed and outfought him. He might be able to carve something out. Well, this might be the final opportunity to draw level. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Promise! Last man back, and job done. Hakimi. And there it is, a penalty given, and a chance perhaps for them to finish this off. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around willy-nilly, but not on this occasion.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot.
We'll see it again here, Derek. Looks easy, doesn't it? I can tell you it isn't. I'm telling you now.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline as this game up. There goes the final whistle, and the travelling fans are going to enjoy the journey home. They'll be smiling after this result, just what they needed, and up they go in the World Rankings League.
Yeah, absolutely, and they deserve it as well. They've been playing some good football. We've seen the performances over the last few games, getting better and better. Momentum has been good. Got the result.
They could nudge in front. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Of course. It's with William Carvalho. Opportunity it is. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. It's Modric taking the infield route. Wonderful chance. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's Timo Werner. And slipped through beautifully. And a goal! Not over just yet. Royce. Well, there it is, real resilience for you, having been two goals down. Bruno Fernandes. It has to be. And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
Good numerical situation. Ronaldo. Big chance to get them on terms. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. Sustained pressure, and they have the ball now. And slipped through beautifully. And this time, it's in. And in it goes, as coolly as you like, never in any doubt from the spot.